Joe Hawthorne of the Morning Snapshot joins us for the final trade of the day. Before we get to that, let's take a look at the market action here.
Yes.
I know you're really watching China.
I am.
And the VIX.
Yes, yes. China has definitely really gotten a shot in the arm as of late. The stocks, China stocks are rallying the most since about 2016. That really has Alibaba kind of riding its coattails upward as well. The VIX has actually popped to about 2074. It seems like right now, so much to talk about. SPY can't sustain itself above that 280 mark. That has the VIX kind of rallying. But the only good news that I'm seeing right now is the news out of China. And for that, I'm really looking at Alibaba closely.
You are. So what would be a motivator to maybe get bullish or bearish on this stock? Are you bullish?
I am definitely bullish. Alibaba reports earnings November 2nd. That in turn, I think right now, trading about 147-ish is definitely going to have that stock, I think, potentially going up to 150. So I'm looking to kind of put on an option spread there to kind of ride that momentum to the upside with it.
What would be your option strategy, Joel?
Putting on a calendar spread. Definitely putting on, buying out to the November 9th, 147, buying the 147, selling the 150s. Like I said, they report earnings November 2nd. So I want to give myself a few days after, just in case if I need to see how the move may kind of set up there after that news comes out.
What do you need to have happen there in order for you to make a profit?
Well, I definitely need Alibaba to trade above that 147 mark. Is it currently trading up to 150s, maybe slightly above there. And then what I pay for the actual spread, I'll get back along with the profits from us reaching that mark.
All right, we will be watching. Thanks so much for coming on the show and have a great trading day.
Thanks for having me, Angie.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.